Hi, this is Ale with Bridging Apps. Today I want to show you how to access your voicemail and set it up. Voicemail is extremely important as this is what callers use to leave a message when you miss their call. Additionally, there is a new feature available with select carriers called Visual Voicemail that allows you to quickly screen your voicemails for important messages. As a disclaimer, the following steps are Samsung specific. To access your voicemail, locate and open your phone app. It is a white phone icon on a green background. Some devices will have a voicemail tab located at the bottom. If you do not see a voicemail tab at the bottom, then hold and press the number 1. This is your voicemail key, which can be identified by the voicemail icon that resembles 2 reels of tape. A voice call to your voicemail will start. You will now hear automated prompts asking you to set a password or PIN to access your voicemail. You will have to type this in next time you dial your voicemail to hear your messages. You will then be given the option to keep the original voicemail greeting that states your phone number to callers or record a greeting of your own that callers will hear when they leave a message. Your voicemail is now set up. Visual voicemail is a feature available to select service carriers. In it, you can see all your voicemails in a list view and manage them directly from your phone without having to dial. This is a great tool to have as it is easier and quicker to get through all of your voicemails and even categorize them. Visual voicemail can either be found within your phone app in the voicemail tab or a dedicated visual voicemail app. Once it is open, you will see an inbox with all of your voicemails. Unheard voicemails will have the caller's name and phone number bolded, and a red number down below will tell you how many unheard voicemails you have. Tap on the voicemail to bring up an additional menu where you can press play to listen to it. To delete it, press the trash icon. To reply back to the caller, either tap on the phone to call or chat bubble to message. To share this voicemail with someone else, tap on the share icon. Tap and hold the voicemail to archive it or star it so that it is easier to find. You can tap on the 3 more dots in the upper right corner to filter your voicemails by starred or unheard or sort by different categories. We hope this video has been helpful. For more videos like this, visit www.bridgingapps.org or check out our YouTube channel.